is in on me, and the breath goes out of the body.
What's going to happen to me then? Am I going to hell, or am I going to heaven? How fearful.
You're still either being your right mind or your wrong mind.
I think Dorothy's being facetious, but that's how the ego looks at it. That's scariness is, the ego, he says you have every right to be fearful the way you perceive yourself.